All right, guys, so now that we are in Vegas Pro 18, this is our blank timeline. So what we need to do is we need to first set up our audio settings in order to record properly. That is what I'm going to do right now. So the first thing we need to do is create a new audio track. So I'm going to right click right here and I'm going to insert the audio track and I'm going to hit aim for record. But the problem is that it picks up the audio from my webcam, and that is not supposed to be like that because I want to use my Shure SM7B microphone that's hooked up to my Focusrite interface, because the microphone in my Logitech webcam is of course way lower than my microphone quality. To change the input actually of your device, we're going to go to options, we're going to hit preferences, and then we're going to hit the audio device tab, and right here it says audio device. You want to change that one to whatever works for you. I have the ACO for all, that's a driver for my interface. Oh, and guys, by the way, if you would like to license this very song and many other ones, you can go to the first link down in the description that will bring you to the Licked website, so you can start licensing your favorite songs today. And then of course you want to pick your default playbacks. The bad thing is that I cannot go ahead and click on here and, you know, turn my microphone of my Shure SM7B into use into Vegas Pro, because I'm already recording in Audacity for this video. So that's why I cannot put Vegas Pro to use my microphone, otherwise my other audio from my recording is going to be shut off. So once you've configured the right settings, you want to make sure that you will hit aim for record. And now let's go ahead and click on this button as well, which says record, and now we can record audio. All right, so this is our recording test for the Licked video about how to record audio in Vegas Pro 18. Okay, so if you click space, it will pause it. And of course, if you click on done right here, we can actually preview the audio. All right, so this is our recording test for the Licked video about how to record audio in Vegas Pro 18. And of course, it is actually not the best quality because, like I've said, this is the audio from my microphone inside my webcam instead of my studio microphone that you're hearing me through right now as you're watching this video. But this is basically how to do it, guys. You can use this as many times as you want. Let's say that you have gameplay footage and you want to place your commentary under it. You can just load in your gameplay footage right here and then you can just click on record. And as you can see right now, it is just recording straight off the bat. And now you can just record your voiceover, your commentaries for your gameplay, or basically any voice that you want to record in Vegas Pro, whether it's a voiceover for a trailer, for a movie, audiobooks. You guys know how it works, and it is not that complicated. All right, guys, so that is how you record audio in Vegas Pro 18. It is that simple. If you want to license the track that I used today, along with many other tracks, make sure to head over to the link down in the description. You can go to the Licked website and get your licenses for there. So guys, thanks a lot for watching. Make sure to subscribe if you want to see more audio editing tutorials, whether it is in Premiere Pro, it is in Audition, if it's in Vegas Pro. Let us know in the comments what you'd like to see more. And don't forget to subscribe and like this video as well. And we'll see you guys, obviously, in the next video.